Hey everyone, Evelyn here. I'm so excited to be back with you all. I've got something really special lined up. A new strategy that is going to help you boost your deposits. I can't wait to share it with you. Today I'm expecting to make a big profit with this very strategy. And guess what? I'm starting with just $1. It's going to be very interesting, so let's dive right in and see how this unfolds. Let's kick things off by setting up our favorite platform, Pocket Option. We'll set the trade time to 1 minute, and the candle time frame to 30 seconds. Perfect. Now, let's select a couple of currency pairs. Today I'm going with the Australian and Canadian dollars. And let's throw in the Australian dollar and the franc too. Both pairs offer a return percentage of 92%, which means maximum profit potential. I'm really fond of these pairs. Last week, I managed to rake in about $20,000 with them. Now, let's talk indicators. We need ones we can count on for this strategy. So I'm sticking with the Arun and Stochastic indicators, known for their reliability. The Arun is quite popular among traders, and I'll use the Stochastic to confirm market signals. I'll keep all the settings at default. They work just fine for this strategy. Now that we've got our platform all set up, let's jump into trading. First up, we've got the Australian dollar and the franc. Taking a closer look at the chart, we can see a new red candle forming at our historical maximum, indicating a potential downward movement. So I'm going for a put option, clicking lower. This is a good solid start for our session, folks. Feeling good about this one. All you gotta do to start off strong is dive deep into the chart with some true technical analysis and keep an eye out for the market signals. By the way, to manage your trade smoother, I share loads of profitable signals on my Telegram channel. You can simply copy them and earn over $900 in one session. Join us for free using the link in the description or pinned comment. Let's keep going. Next, let's look at the Australian and Canadian dollars pair. The chart looks quite similar to the previous one, but Stochastic is giving us a clear upward signal, so I'm going for a call option, pressing higher right now. Another victory secured, loving these results. Now watch me increase my deposit with the Australian dollar and the franc pair. I'm going in with $2 this time. Taking a look at the chart, we can see the end of the candle's life, indicating a minute time frame for an upward trend. So let's click higher. Yes, another successful trade. Fantastic result. As you can see, I'm very meticulous with my market analysis. My win rate is at 88.9%, and I pick out of the signals for my Telegram channel very carefully. That's what makes them as safe and reliable as possible, even for beginners. Going for another trade with the Australian and Canadian pair. But this time, I'm going in with $4, as I've already boosted my deposit a bit. Let's look at the market situation. We can see the price rising steadily, indicating an upward trend. So let's go for a call option, clicking higher. Another successful deal. We did a great job, riding the trend so accurately. I'm liking the market's steady behavior today. Let's dive into another deal with the Australian dollar and the franc. Oh, things are looking different here. Stochastic lines are trending downwards and the price is taking a significant dip. So, in this scenario, I'd go for a put option, guys. Let's hit lower now. Another solid trade in the bag. Loving this session. Everything's going smoothly right now and we've got $15 in our account. While the price confidently heads south, let's squeeze in another trade on the Australian and Canadian pair. If we take a closer look at the chart, we can notice a new consolidation phase forming at our local peak. With Stochastic showing a flat line, we anticipate the price to stay within this range. Let's jump into a put option right away. Well, guys, another great trade. You see how crucial it is to analyze past market patterns. That's exactly what I do when I generate trade signals, which I happily share on my Telegram channel. I'm meticulous about this part of my work because it's not just for me, it's for you guys too. With 14,000 satisfied subscribers already on board, we collectively rake in over $740K every day. Join us for free using the link in the description or pinned comment. Now, let's check out the first pair. We are witnessing the birth of a new green candle, and we anticipate a green twin candle following the long red one. With the candle expanding, we expect a new growth phase. I'm going in with $29 and I'm clicking higher on this one. Get ready for a call option. Pressing the button. And awesome! One more successful trade. I identified the new candle's beginning so precisely. It was a strong signal for a call option. I always use my expertise to the fullest to select signals for your trades on my Telegram channel. Be sure to keep an eye out for my posts to learn how to pick the right entry points. Time for another trade with the Australian dollar and the Canadian dollar. I'm intrigued by the upward trend here. Despite minor bearish movements, the trend remains strong. I'm leaning towards a call option, folks. All right, call option it is, clicking higher. Another successful trade, bringing the account to $107. Not bad at all, Let's keep the momentum going on the first pair. Let's see what we've got here. No changes. And to maintain our new channel movement, we'll opt for a higher trade. Now, let's open a call option. Clicking higher. Another solid trade. The timing was spot on and the price shot up from this level. Incredible result. Remember, I started with just $1 and now my account is over $200. Truly amazing. This strategy rocks. I think I want to continue trading on the second pair. Let's see what's cooking here. All right, both indicators are signaling a price increase. Trusting the indicators, I'm upping the ante with $206 trade. Impressive, right? Let's go for a call option right now. Well, this was a flawless entry point, and it was backed by reliable signals from both indicators. That's why we nailed this trade. Let's dive into another trade on the Australian dollar and the franc pair. Oh, on this pair, we are gearing up for a bearish move. The overbought level has been hit, signaling a downward rebound and price drop. So it's time for a put option. Clicking lower in this one. Another fantastic deal. We've already racked up $759 and I'm loving the results. Once again, nailing the right entry point is key for this strategy. And spotting market signals is crucial, which you can learn more about on my Telegram channel. I publish trade signals daily for your trades. I'm on a roll and want to keep it going with another trade on the Australian and Canadian pair. The situation here remains unchanged, ignoring short-term bearish movement as the upward trend holds steady. So we are going for a call option. Click higher. Another awesome deal, guys. I cannot stress enough how vital it was to identify the trend correctly. We're almost at $1,500. Awesome. Remember, I started with just $1. I'm loving raking in thousands of dollars right before your eyes. How about you? Are you enjoying these videos? Show some love with your likes and comments. All right, one more trade with our first pair. Let's see what's brewing here. Pretty sure it's stable. And indeed, the uptrend here is robust. Both our indicators confirm the price is rising, so get ready for a call option now. What an amazing result! We've hit $2,377 already. I'm loving this. May I remind you, we started with just $1 and now made more than $2,000. So awesome! And guess what? You can do it too. Just try trading binary options on Pocket Option, join my Telegram channel and follow the signals I share there. Another trade was the Australian and the Canadian pair. The market's upward momentum continues, offering a chance to profit from this stable growth. So let's go for another $1,000 deal here. A few years back, I couldn't have imagined managing such amounts, but now it's a breeze. All right, going for a call option now, clicking higher. Another good deal, another fantastic result, over $3,000 in my account now. That's incredible. No stopping now, am I right? Let's make one more trade and move on to the Australian and the franc pair. Let's see what's happening there. Clear channel pattern requiring a repeat of the previous segment, a textbook scenario. Let's double down with $2,000, predicting the market will move down. Double put trade, right now. great one. Two successful trades with a $1,000 investment. We made almost $4,000 in profit. Fantastic. You could achieve similar results by following the signals from my Telegram channel. All right, one more trade. Moving on to the second pair. Incredible market behavior here, steadily increasing in the price. Let's make the most of it with a maximum deposit. A $1,000 double call option. Let's go. Bam! Another great deal, you guys. Just unbelievable. It's been an amazing trading session and I've got $6,977 in my account. Starting with just $1 and making almost $7,000. Some might think this is crazy, but it's true and anyone can achieve the same result. To make your trading journey easier, I share a ton of valuable info on my Telegram channel. I personally guide all beginners on how to use Pocket Option and which buttons to press step by step. Completely free. You can simply copy my trades and make over 900 bucks every single day. Don't be afraid to try it out and you'll always be in the green. Follow the first link in the description or pinned comment under the video and shoot me a private message. Wishing you all the best of luck and I'll catch you over on my Telegram channel.